We've just realised now she's going to get on the end of it. So Yorston even mentioned the extra numbers St Kilda's putting inside 50, making it difficult for the forwards.
Oh, it's a
bursting through with the footy with Surman, bending around the corner. What a goal! Kate Surman with a bit of individual brilliance for Port.